Hello, I'm John Haines from Newcastle University, science teacher and teacher educator here at SAPS. Today I want to show you an app that I've used in the classroom to illustrate the link between light intensity and the rate of photosynthesis. Now, traditionally, with light meters being perhaps expensive, difficult to get hold of, we've maybe used a meter ruler or a tape measure to illustrate how, with increasing distance, the rate of photosynthesis changes. Now you can use a light meter on a phone to measure light intensity in lux, which is exactly the reading that we want to record on the graph alongside the rate of photosynthesis. With my iPhone or Android phone, I line up the equipment. I can take a very accurate light reading, record that on my graph alongside the number of bubbles being generated by my pondweed, gradually move this closer, and at each stage take a new light reading, and of course record the number of bubbles being given off over the course of maybe 1 or 2 minutes. One of the reasons I like using devices like my iPhone is because I want students to realise the value of the technology in their pockets. It's not just a device to connect socially with their friends, it's something that they can use positively in the classroom.